What's good, everyone? Welcome back to Condemned Part 3.
Yeah.
Thomas, it's Farrell. Running from the Bureau will do no good. You know we'll find you eventually. Look, I understand. Caseload became too much. You weren't solving cases like you used to. You're talented, high strung. You snapped. It happens sometimes.
Yeah,
but I did not snap. Someone else killed those policemen. It looks like it might have been the matchmaker.
With your gun? That seems unlikely, doesn't it? We have psychiatric staff that can help you sort things out.
With all due respect, I don't need a shrink.
You might. Am I crazy? What the hell? It's just a hallucination.
Maybe I have gone crazy.
Yep.
Look, Farrell.
This isn't Farrell. It's Malcolm Van Hoorn.
Farrell?
Your boss been bothering you?
Yes.
To be expected. They're not going to let this drop.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Do you understand?
Yes, I mean, no. What do you want from me, Malcolm? What's going on?
Going on? You are being investigated by the FBI for the murder of two police officers. That's what's going on. You will be tested, Thomas.
Me?
So that you can be sure. I must go.
A police officer murdering his own kind. That's absurd. Wait. Grab clothes rack. Okay. Any birds? That's what I'm looking for. That way. Mannequin arm. Cool. Birdie. I hear something. Freaking Christmas. All right, hold on 1 second. Locked. Ooh. Medical kit. What did you do to piss him off? God. What up, bud? What's up, buddy? Dun, 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 dun. That's terrifying. You have a very scary face, sir. What the fuck? Santa Claus gone mad. Oh my god. Sorry. Oh my gosh. Goosebumps. God damn it. Alright, I'm back, but I'll stay off camera for a little bit. Where am I going? Where am I going? Down there? Into hell? Whoa. This way, right? Oh my God. Green. This is so cool. Oh, zoom in. Bloody hand.
Image received. Right-handed print missing the right index finger. This matches what we got from the crime scene. I processed all the prints. And Thomas, the print you got from the tape recorder at the metro station isn't on this hand.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I'm not sure. I'm just saying that the print from the tape recorder wasn't made by the same hand.
Oh. Holy fuck. I knew I was like getting closer. Oh, it's right there. Nice.
Give me a sec. Blood droplet size and dispersal pattern indicate victim sustained a heavy blow. Height of blood on wall indicates it's possibly a head wound.
Oh my God. Something is behind me. Don't you dare come after me. Mess. Oh, ho, whoa. Oh, fucking creep. I'm scared. I have a feeling there's gonna be another mannequin dude. Shit. La 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 la. Isn't this... Okay, so what now? Who's that? Give me the most goosebumps. Scary Santa Claus? Okay, that's what you are. Not a mannequin. Fucking Santa Claus. Okay, run. Run. I don't like this. I'm fucked. I'm dead. Careful. This right here. Whoa.
Compiling. Cross-referencing. The footprint is an exact match to the print I found in the metro station car. It may be the matchmaker, but I'm still concerned about that rogue fingerprint from the tape recorder. Keep following the trail. It may lead to answers. Maybe even a body.
I would if I could, but this part of the department store is flooded. His trail ends here.
It might be a long shot, but try using your gas spectrometer. Dead bodies start decaying immediately, producing hydrogen sulfide and traces of methane. If there's a body, you should be able to sniff it out.
Like a dog.
The air sample contains usual city pollutants and high concentrations of mold spores, and here we go. Methane. It's relatively weak,
coming
but
out
definitely
me.
There.
Walter Sullivan. Andy Barkley. The damn axe. I'll be right back. I'm back. Alright, stench detector. So down this way. Nice bod. Does it open? No. Come on, I'm like right in front of the door. Exit right here. One more time. No, I'm good. Bird. Check the stalls first. Their dressing rooms. Scary. Clear. Oh, here's the crime scene. Nice boobies.
Image received. Well, what do we have here? A matchmaker scene. But it's not quite right.
Is he gonna come
Looks
alive?
Like you have a male corpse and a female mannequin. Exactly the opposite of normal. Well, not normal. Thomas, photograph the victim's face. Shape and color of the facial mark is consistent with the painted marks on all the male mannequins in previous matchmaker crime scenes. But this is strange. Thomas, get a shot of his right hand, will you?
Okay. Oops.
Yes, yes, he's missing his right index finger, and it doesn't look like it's a recent loss either.
This guy's the matchmaker. Well, he certainly didn't kill himself and set it up this way.
See what else you can find.
Okay, hold on. I'm so alone. There's no one here beside me. G. You gotta have friends. Tomorrow is my Friday at work. Thank God.
What is it?
Too early to call. Small particles that show up as a potential organophosphate pesticide. I'll work more on that and see what we get.
Uh-oh. I'm scared. Did y'all hear my conversation? Nice jacket.
Dawson, I could use some help here. Shit, I can't hold her off much longer. Dawson, you still with me?
Exit, go. Help me. Got your ass. Got your ass.